If you want to go from one point to another, there is the direct route. Or you can take a slightly scenic detour up to the top, or maybe down to the bottom. Another alternative is to go on a wild, crazy road trip, trying to see everything possible along the way. No matter how you get there, the final result is that you have arrived at the same destination. In the same way, mathematically, we can move a variable from point A to point B in a straight line, curved over the top, or curved towards the bottom. Again, we have arrived at the same destination, but the route we have taken is different. Does it matter which route we take in changing a variable from A to B? It is obvious that in some instances the answer is no, because the final point is the same no matter how we arrived there. However, if we look at the area under the curve, in this example we will notice that in all three instances it is clearly different. In this limited list, you may realize that when changing some, for example mass, if we add a little bit more, or take some away, at the end of the calculation, if the sum of the parts is the same, no matter how we structure it, it will give the same answer. These variables are referred to as state functions, sometimes referred to as function of state or point functions, and include most on our list. Variables that are affected by the route we take are referred to as path functions. The most common in engineering are mechanical work and heat, since these depend on whether the steps moving from A to B were adiabatic, isothermal, isentropic, or similar.